NatureHills.com. Personalized service from an online company. Over 5,000 unique plant and garden offerings. Welcome to Garden Bites, an interactive website and gardening community.
Hi, I'm Kevin Lutz. This morning on Garden Bites, I'm going to be giving you a few tips on proper pruning, whether it's roses in your rose bed, trees in your front yard, or even pruning in terms of cutting your grass in your front yard. There are some basic fundamentals that remain consistent through all of those. One of the basic fundamentals is that whatever tool you're using, the blade be as sharp as possible. One, for safety reasons, but two, for the plant, so that we don't leave any jagged edges. Some choices for pruning in the smaller bushes would be some garden shears. These just happen to be a heavy-duty pair of scissors. Some bush hedge trimmers that you would use for lilacs or spirea bushes or decorative bushes. I'm going to use these long-handled clippers that have a little more torque, and they also, as far as rose thorns go, give me a little bit more safety. On these roses, these are in the blooming phase, and it won't be long before these little buds begin to open up. The only thing I can see here really that needs to be trimmed out is there is some dead wood down deep in there, and thanks to the long-handled shears, we're just going to trim that at a 45 degree angle right in the crotch. Make your cut clean at a nice 45 degree angle with sharp tools, and also that it's very difficult to kill a plant or damage a plant severely. Remember, it is a plant, it will grow back and repair itself in time. I'm Kevin Lutz, and we'll see you next time on Garden Bites.
NatureHills.com. Over 5,000 unique plant and garden offerings. Point, click, and plant.